The Dubai Asia Expo that was launched by Mbarara Mayor has attracted more window shoppers from within and out of the district. These have come to catch a glimpse of cottage items that come from locally abandoned materials which exhibitors have innovated.
And second option, recliner for watching TV, reading newspaper, books, all the. And this is for foot rest, like pain, like swelling, okay? This is slow sitting sofa with back support. And this is, yeah.
This is now a seat.
Comfortable?
Yep. We want to guarantee you of the peace and security. We also want to guarantee you a fair atmosphere for you to conduct your business, inclusive of taxes and other amenities that are afforded or awarded to investors.
The Mbarara Municipality legislator noted that exhibition is one of the ways to inspire forthcoming young businessmen and women.
One size, standard size. If it's Irish, one that's round sizes, same thing as well. You put in there and slice.
This expo is a cocktail of various home-based items. The Mbarara Municipality Mayor applauded the government's effort to offer a peaceful environment under which these foreign businessmen and women are free to sell their items.
Since this is happening right now, from 18th to 6th of June, I think that people of Mbarara now will have to utilize this opportunity to come, see, and buy at cheap costs.
The mayor advised Mbarara business community to borrow leaf from the traders.
Something which is at around 50, you may get it at 400 in the supermarket. So I call upon the people of Mbarara to come and utilize this opportunity. They buy these things, especially which we can use in our homes.
On the other hand, organizers applauded hospitality in the country and pledged to continue working with the Ugandan communities to exchange business ideas.
The people of Uganda, they can get the ideas, new technology, business skills, and many more things. They come here, they learn how to deal with these people.
Report by Halson Kagure for Urban TV.